On Thursday the 7th of July, Colmore Business District will be holding its first ever food festival in Birmingham's Victoria Square. Starting at midday and finishing at 7 p.m, the event is open to everyone and is completely free to attend. With stalls from the district's restaurants, bars, pubs, hotels and coffee shops, all offering visitors menu taster options from as little as £1.50, the festival really has got something to offer everyone.
CBD Food Festival is all about celebrating the superb food and drink offering in the district. We have a mix of venues lined up to take part, ranging from fine dining restaurants and coffee shops to bars and real ale pubs. Many of these are independent businesses. And the idea of the CBD Food Festival really came about as we wanted to create something that showcased and celebrated the district as the great destination for quality eating and drinking in Birmingham.
Bagel Nation, Cafe Costes, Hotel Devan and Jojo Lapa are just some of the businesses taking part in the one-day festival, during which visitors will also be able to view live cookery demonstrations from some of the district's top chefs.
Yeah, the first demonstration is going to take place at 10 past one. Myself and Glenn of Pennell's restaurant, we're going to be cooking our own unique styles, but out of a mystery box of ingredients. So that should be really exciting and a nice way to open the show. Later on, the crowds will be able to be treated to demonstrations from Asher's head chef, Gunit Singh Bindra. Plenty to see and plenty to get excited about. So we'll look forward to seeing everybody on the 7th of July.
Absolutely everyone is invited to the Food Festival. It's going to be a great day with a real party atmosphere. We want people to come down with friends and colleagues and enjoy delicious tasters whilst listening to fantastic live music or watching one of our great demo kitchen sessions. I'm really looking forward to trying all the different types of food on offer. There is such a diverse mix of food and drink, including taster options inspired from countries such as France, Italy, India and even Nepal. Real ale and gin-based cocktails will also be on offer, as well as smoothies and a great range of coffees.
So, for an afternoon that promises to be full of music, fun, good friends and great food and drink, come down to Victoria Square on the 7th of July at midday and join in the celebrations at the CBD Food Festival.